Hey folks, I'm back. Today I've got the soft and huggable Woody doll from Toy Story 4. It's actually the first Woody doll we've seen with the classic face. So naturally I took his head off. I didn't really care to keep this Woody because his body is just completely plush except for his head and hat. I just wanted him for the classic face to put onto the Toy Story Collection Woody body. And now I have a classic Woody with the classic face. You'll need a little bit of super glue and an X-Acto knife to pull this off. Here's the old head from the Toy Story Collection Woody, and the new head from this soft and huggable one, which you can see is the classic Woody face, and it looks great on this body. Here's the old body. There was just a little zip tie around the neck, and it was stitched to the soft body. I was able to cut that with the X-Acto knife, trim his neck, and there's a little piece that hooks him into the body of the Toy Story Collection Woody. You just gotta kinda trim that with the knife and use a little bit of glue until you get the neck length right, and it comes out really good. Hope this helps you guys. Thanks for watching.